they told her about it. The darkness her body possessed, and the scars are still there in the mirror. Every day that she gets herself dressed, for the pain is miles and miles behind her, and the fear is now a docile beast. If you ask her why she is still running, she'll tell you. Darkness knocks on your door.